What is going on, everyone? Bitter Hyena here. Pardon the stuffy voice to start this video off with. I am on vacation from work, finally. Seems like it's been freaking forever. But on my first day of vacation, I ended up with a cold. So that's fucking awesome. But if you couldn't tell, for today's video, we're going to be opening up a bunch of Darkness Ablaze blister packs. Specifically, the 2 3-pack blisters and the 2 like main check lane blisters. I had quite a time trying to find these, and these were actually probably the easiest they've ever been to find. So kind of weird this time around, I actually picked these up from the Pokemon Center website. So maybe that'll bring some good luck, who knows? But yes, let's go ahead, crack these things open. We've got a Flareon, Eevee as the 2 3-pack blisters. And then we've got Hatina, however you freaking say it, and a Pikachu, because of course, it's freaking Pokemon. So let's go ahead. We'll just go ahead and open all of these packs to begin with, and then we will get into actually opening the packs. So first off, there is your coin for the check lane blisters, Kyogre. Kind of weird considering Kyogre isn't even like a card in this set. I know they've probably done that before, but whatever. I just, for some reason, that it sticks with me this time. We've got this second one here, get the pack out, and we'll go through all the little codes for you guys after I get them all open. Another Kyogre, and put that there. We got these. All right, next one, got the Eevee one. These are opening actually fairly easy for once. All right, so there's all that, those packs. Got a little bit different of a coin this time around. We got a Manaphy, or Fionn, I don't know. I always get them confused. But I like the shine on that one, that one's cool. Very, very sparkly, or reflective, however you wanna say it. There's that, there's these packs. So we've got, what, 6, 7, 8 packs total to open. So, got a pretty good chance of getting something. Though, I will say, my 3-pack blister luck isn't the best anymore. Used to be pretty good, but yeah, it's gone to the wayside now. So there's the other coin, another Manaphy, Fionn, whoever it is. There is all of the freaking codes for the blisters. Kinda, there you go, good luck. And take a quick look at these promos. First up, we got Eevee, nice looking one. Stick a galaxy foil, like holographic, on any card, and it looks freaking sweet. Just like that, just like always. Great looking card. Same thing with the Flareon one here. That one's got a nice little spiral there at the top. Sweet. You know, people always go for them spirals. Same thing with this Pikachu one. I noticed that one pretty quickly. Right down here, there we go. Another cool spiral holo. And what you gonna give us, Hatina? You got one? Don't think so. There we go. Another nice looking promo, like always. All right, there are all of those, front and center. Now let's go ahead and open all these 8 packs and see if we can manage to pull anything. Hopefully, and get one, so just something, just a little something, something. Still haven't pulled the, like, what is it, Charizard VMAX that everybody wants. I mean, it's not too rare of a card, it's actually fairly common. I've seen people pulling a lot of them lately, like multiple ones, so I know eventually we will probably get it. We got Larvesta, a Morlul, we got Toxel, a Skitty, our reverse is a Dartrix, and on the end we've got a non-holo rare Muk. Which I don't think we've pulled that, because I don't remember that art at all. All right, pack number 2, if we can focus here. All right, yeah, this is right, what am I thinking? Okay, here is your code, good luck. And no, there's been some shitty things going on here in the comments about me taking the codes before I upload the video. Let me make it clear, I don't even play the TCGO. I am not doing that. I mean, I know I don't have to really defend myself because my loyal subscribers know that I'm not actually doing that. Ooh, we got a holo Tapu Koko. There's one hit. Nothing too crazy. We have pulled you already. But I just want to put that out there. There are people that freaking, like, snipe these videos like crazy. Maybe here soon I will start doing mini giveaways in each video like I used to for the codes. So that way some of my actual subscribers and people that enjoy my openings can get some. Maybe I'll even do it just like from the random packs that I open off camera. Who knows? We got Birdkeeper, a Stetney. We got that awesome looking Diglett. We got a Panpour Spinarak. We got a Bounasuit Yukimori artwork. We got Dunsparce, a reverse Ariados. Almost couldn't even tell that was a reverse. And on the end, we've got a non holo rare Gothitelle. We're getting some shit luck here. Next up, we got Charizard Gigantamax. There we go. Alright. We got to get at least one thing. We've got 8 packs here. There is no reason we can't pull at least one good card. Whether it be a V, a full art, hyper rare, anything. Another Birdkeeper. Kind of sad we didn't see a full art of that. Maybe eventually we will. In like one of these special year-end sets, who knows? We got a Rookie D, our reverse is a Paris, and on the end, we got another non-holo. Got the Thick-Thighed Plant Woman. All right, we got the Fire Noodle up next. Halfway done now, with only one freaking holo pull. Just my luck. Normal English luck. All right. Water energy. Let's see what we got this time. We got a Vibrava, a Corvisquire. We got Chairman Rose, a Shelmet. We got Larvitar, that hollow looking Grimer. We got Galarian Darumaka. We got a Sentret. We got a reverse Rose. Pretty cool. And on the end, we got a hollow Aggron. Why is this in Tapu Koko like the only hollows that I pull? Like, legitly, I have pulled this a couple times now, I think. Got a nice little hollow bleed to it. And same thing with the Tapu Koko. I don't know what's going on here. All right, 3 packs left. We got the Hair Monster up next. Maybe we can get the VMAX Hair Monster. There's your code. 1, 2, 3. Energy off. All right, let's continue on. We got a Furret, Yellhorn. Ooh, we got Komia Flaffy. I don't remember that one at all. I like it though. We got the Yukimori Torchic. I love that one. We got a Trampinch, a Jigglypuff. We got Ducklet with its Ducklet friends. We got Karrablast. Our reverse is a Golurk. And on the end, we got a Granbolt non-holo. Come on. Oh, good freaking lord. Come on. Next pack, another Fire Noodle. Bless us, Fire Noodle with something. Anything. I hope my luck is better than this when I open up them bonus pack blisters. I've got 24 of them, so 48 total packs for one video. Hopefully we can get some good stuff. I'm freaking hoping. We got a Vanillish, a Dunsparce. We got Electrike, a Galarian Mr. Mime. We got the Holo Grimer again, Klink. Our reverse is a Galarian Darumaka. And on the end, ooh, we did get the VMAX Hair Monster. Grim Snarl VMAX. There we go. That ain't too freaking bad. I will take that. Yes. It was the other card in Japan that was released in their, like, big theme decks. It was the Grimmsnarl and the Charizard one. So, kind of pulling the opposite of Charizard. That's alright. I'll take it. Grimmsnarl VMAX. Not too bad. Not too bad. I'm having a time with this freaking camera, though. Alright. There we go. Get you sleeved up here, Grimmsnarl. There's one more knocked out of the list. Sweet. Sweet. All right. Final pack. Since we got Grimmsnarl already, let's pull Charizard now. I don't remember what other VMAXs are in the set. Salamence, I know, is one. Other than that, I really don't remember. All right. There is Yakode. 1, 2, 3. Energy off. Metal energy. All right. Ooh, starting off with a big Parasol again. Not a bad card. And a Pierce as well. And I just realized, I'll get it later. Pierce, a Vanillish. We got a Larvitar. This pack's looking really familiar. We got Galarian Darmaka, a Sentret. We got a Rowlet. Our reverse is a Snubbull. And our final pull for these packs is... Okay, that works. We got Grimmsnarl V. What are the freaking chances of that? That is hilarious. Grimmsnarl V and Grimmsnarl VMAX in the same opening. That is pretty freaking sweet. I gotta say. Not bad. Not bad whatsoever. I will take it. Wasn't too bad of an opening here. Two holos and a V and VMAX from 8 packs. So 50%. That's not too bad whatsoever. So there we go. Our two major pulls, Grimmsnarl V and Grimmsnarl VMAX. Now hopefully this 50% freaking ratio carries on to that box of cards, please. I'm gonna be so freaking sad if we don't pull a bunch of shit from those 48 packs. So wish me luck with those, please, everyone. But alrighty guys, if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If you're new, subscribe and check out another video while you're at it. Don't forget to hit the little bell button, get notifications when more videos go up. And as always, guys, thank you so much for the love and support. It is greatly appreciated, and I will talk to you all later. See ya!